So apparently PUBG is a complete game now, so we're gonna go ahead and check it out and see how much better it is. If you like my videos, please subscribe, hit the like button, I'd appreciate it. It's free, and yeah, we're gonna check this out, and I will see you in a bit. Say welcome to the channel.
Welcome to the channel.
So the game actually was a little bit better. It played a lot smoother. It looked a little bit better, I thought, from playing it previously. I obviously am terrible at this game, but it don't matter. It's a battle royale game. They're all the same. I noticed they had some features in there like seasons, just like that one really, really crappy game that every 12-year-old plays that is garbage. I'm not going to mention it because you all know what it is. I drive around town and see kids in elementary school doing the dances all up and down the sidewalks. There's not one day that goes by I don't see those kids doing those stupid dances. It needs to end. Anyway, PUBG, if you want to be a man, play PUBG instead of playing that other garbage. Anyway, love you. And play some PUBG. If you guys want to join me on some PUBG, it's only on PC and Xbox and mobile, but I don't care what console is. A console is a console. Gaming's gaming. It's all fun. I personally like PS4 way, way better, but I have the PS4 Slim. They tend to get really hot. I got one of the ones that was like one of the first batch release, so it kind of started to take a dump on me. I will be getting another one, though. I have way too many titles for that console to not have another one. But right now, all I have is my Xbox. I'm having fun with it. As you can tell, I'm wearing my PlayStation headset with my Xbox. But anyways, I hope you like this video. I know it's probably not that entertaining, but we were just checking out PUBG. I'll get some better gaming videos up soon. Yeah. Subscribe. Like. Love you. Bye.
Thank you for watching I Am Gaming.